To install points, use the button to open the front of the tool, insert a strip of points, and re-close the front of the tool. Note the tension knob adjustment on the rear of the tool. This will increase or decrease the load of the spring for harder woods. To use the dual drive point driver, simply put the nose of the tool against the rabbet of the frame, and by pulling the lever, you will drive points into the rabbet. Space the points evenly apart on the back of the frame.